flush upon her cheek made her rise up from her sleep. Then her feet took a path never known, where there down below sat the piper on a stone, and his tune was the same in her dream. Oh, lost within the tones, she stood silent by the stone. Then cloud-like behind him she neared, with her skirts lifted high, a milk-white leg along each side. Upon his shoulder she laid a thirsty ear. The arms she had breathed, how they made the bellows breathe, through her chanter and drawn on his knee. Dreaming brought her here, but her longing made it clear that the music he played set her free. Spirits often lingered near. Now he felt a heartbeat not his own, and the scent of rose rinsed hair, how it swirled in the air. So he played from the depths of his soul. All his senses were piqued, and the tune that she had weaved made the pipes give way to the drums. Without looking he could see the lover that would be, and the two became one in the upon his cheek made him rise up from his sleep like the flutter of a bird.